Howdy. My friend Johnny Cash and I are going to do a little song for you about an old cowbird named Birdie Big. Ready, Johnny?
Ready, Big. A young bird named Birdie Big had learned to count to one. He said it's time to leave the nest and go and have some fun. So he gathered all the number ones that he could find around. But his good friend cried as he walked out, "Don't take your ones to town, son. Leave your ones at home, bird. Don't take your ones to town." He left as he strode out the door and bid his friend goodbye. He said, "No one can count the one as well or fast as I. And if anybody tries," he said, "I'm gonna count them down." But his friend cried as he walked away, "Don't take your ones to town, bird. Leave your ones at home, bird. Don't take your ones to town." As he walked along, he counted things he saw along the road. "One cow," he said, "one horse, one tree, one house, one dog, one toad." And every time he counted one, he threw a number down. And his good friend's words echoed again, "Don't take your ones to town, son. Leave your ones at home, bird. Don't take your ones to town." When Birdie Big reached town, a man and a woman raised a fuss. "If you can count so well," they said, "well, here we are, count us." Birdie Big stared at his ones and saw they wouldn't do. "Aha," the man and woman said, "you can't count up to two, son. All you know is one, bird. You can't count up to two." Though Birdie Big felt sad, our story has a happy end. The man and woman said, "Hey, bird, why don't you be our friend? We'll teach you how to count so high you'll wear the counting crown. And tell your mom to drop in too whenever she's in town, son. You both can count on us, bird, whenever you're in town."
Oh, John, that was wonderful.
Well, thank you very much.
One beautiful song.
Thank you. Thank you. And the only words that he ever said were, "I don't like you at all."
Yeah, right on.
Man was a nasty man. Hard to understand that nasty Dan. Now here's the best part. It's about a girl named Nasty Pearl.
Oh, she said.